Bethlehem, Judah, the ruler of Israel from the everlasting. Micah chapter 5 verse 2. This well-known verse of Micah 5 teaches that Messiah Christ is the ruler of Israel, the Lion of Judah tribe from Bethlehem. Now, 1 Chronicles chapter 2 verse 75. Bethlehem, these are the Kenites. Bethlehem is Kenite. Now, who is Kenite? Judges chapter 1 verse 16. The Kenite, Moses' father-in-law. So, the Kenite are Moses' father-in-law. Now, who is the Moses' wife? Son, daughter of his father-in-law. Numbers chapter 12, verse 1. Moses, the Ethiopian woman that he has married, for he has married an Ethiopian woman. These four verses teach us that Bethlehem is Ethiopia. Zipporah, the Moses' wife, is Ethiopia. From here, we know that there is no Bethlehem in Palestine, in Middle East, which is clearly a 666 Antichrist works. You are of your father the devil, and the lust of your father you will do. He was murderer from the beginning. He abode not in the truth, because there is no truth in him. When he speaks a lie, he speaks of his own, for he is a liar and father of it. John chapter 8 verse 44 give us the definition of the Antichrist. As we see it clearly on this illustration, the Antichrist is the devil, and any liar is the son of the devil and the wife of the devil. The Antichrist is then a liar, which is the definition of murderer. Any lies is a definition of a murder. We also see on the left of the illustration what is known as the Star of David, which is the Antichrist himself. King David never had a star at all, neither his son Solomon, which is a Babylon star of the devil, as we see it in Acts chapter 7, in Amos chapter 5 also, and in up to 77 places in the scriptures. The star of David is the Antichrist, the devil himself. We also see that in second book of the King chapter 17, and in Acts 19, and everywhere in the scripture. So the Antichrist is fooling you on everything, on every visible thing. Also, certainly on all spiritual things. Being then a murderer and a war person, which is his name, his very name. Babylon, in her was found the blood of prophets and of saints and of all that were slain upon the earth. I repeat, all that were slain upon the earth. Revelation chapter 18 verse Christ, which name is also Babylon, is the murderer of any murder upon the earth. Whatever the amount of savagery is the same Antichrist. We will see in the next video that Babylon is led, the leader of Babylon, as depicted in Ezekiel chapter 38, is Meshach Ashkenaz false Jew, which is the leader of Babylon. Any war upon the earth, any murderer is done under the rulership of Ashkenaz, also called Meshach, as we see it in Psalm 120. The genealogy of Ashkenaz Meshach is in Genesis chapter 10 verse 3. Ashkenaz is not Shemite, neither Jew nor Hebrew, but the very Antichrist himself, a liar and the greatest terrorist murderer that haven't been seen upon the earth. This will be the subject of the next video. So anyone, be sure to subscribe and to activate the bell not to miss this. Thank you.